अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू ऑनलाइन क्लास। आई एम योर इंग्लिश टीचर। टुडे वी विल डू लेट्स लर्न ग्रामर एक्सरसाइज ए ऑफ टेक्स्ट बुक एंड एक्सरसाइज डी ऑफ वर्क बुक ऑफ यूनिट 8 द लिटिल थिंग्स दैट हैपन। आर फर्स्ट टॉपिक इज रिफ्लेक्सिव प्रोनाउंस। व्हाट आर रिफ्लेक्सिव प्रोनाउंस? रिफ्लेक्सिव प्रोनाउंस आर यूज्ड व्हेन द सब्जेक्ट एंड द ऑब्जेक्ट इन अ सेंटेंस आर द सेम। फॉर एग्जाम्पल, आई बॉट माई बैग बाय माई सेल्फ। मैंने अपना बैग खुद खरीदा। हु बॉट बैग? आई। सो आई इज सब्जेक्ट। आई बॉट बैग विद हूज हेल्प? नो वन। विदाउट एनी हेल्प? माई सेल्फ। सो माई सेल्फ इज ऑब्जेक्ट। नाउ लुक एट द टेबल। देयर आर डिफरेंट रिफ्लेक्सिव प्रोनाउंस। Myself is first person reflexive pronoun used for I. Yourself is used for you. Himself is third person reflexive pronoun used for he. Herself is used for she. Itself is used for third person singular, that is it. Ourselves is used for first person plural, that is we. Yourselves is used for second person plural, that is you. Now come to exercise A on page number 91. Complete the exercise with the correct reflexive pronoun. Take help from the word bank. The reflexive pronouns given here are themselves, ourselves, himself, herself, itself, yourself, myself, and yourselves. Number 1. There was very less time left, so I ironed the clothes myself. I is subject, therefore myself is used here. Number 2. You should try to discipline yourself. Number 3. Ali does all his chores by himself. Number 4. She learned baking by herself. Number 5. The environmentalists save the trees by collecting money by themselves. Number 6. My father and I painted the wall by ourselves. Number 7. The cat cleaned its body by licking itself. As you know, the pronoun it is used for animals, therefore itself is used here. Number 8. All of you should do your homework yourselves. All of you shows that you is not referring to one person. It is referring to more than one person. That is why yourselves is used instead of yourself. Now open page number 35 of your workbook. Exercise D. Complete the following sentences with reflexive pronouns. Take help from the word bank given below. This exercise is just like exercise A, which we have done right now. Number 1. My cat returned home itself. Number 2. We learned swimming ourselves. Number 3. I wash my clothes myself. Number 4. My little brother can dress himself. Number 5. They repaired their television themselves. Number 6. My sister lives by herself. Number 7. You are going to enjoy yourself if you go to the party. Here, you is referring to one person. That is why yourself is used. Number 8. All of you please help yourselves. All of you indicates that yourselves will be used. Our next topic is punctuation. All of you know these rules of punctuation very well, but we are going to revise these rules here. Number 1. Capital letters are used at the beginning of sentences and for writing proper nouns as well. You know that proper noun is the name of a particular person, place or thing. Number 2. Full stops are used to end sentences that make a statement. Number 3. Commas are used to separate a list of things. For example, Amna packed her bag for the trip to Nathia Gali, which included items like towels, comma, soaps, comma, clothes and a hairbrush. Number 4. Commas are also used to make things clear. For example, Aslam, comma, knowing it was getting late, comma, rushed home. Aslam rushed home. This is the main thing. But why he rushed home? The reason is given here, knowing it was getting late. So commas are used to make things clear in sentences. Now come to exercise B on page number 91. Use the correct punctuation to complete the sentences. Number 1. Amna, Alia, Aisha and Asma are all in the same class. Here, Amna, Alia, Aisha and Asma, these are proper nouns. So you will capitalize first letter of these nouns and put a full stop at the end of sentence. Number 2, Qaid-e-Azam is the founder of Pakistan. Qaid-e-Azam and Pakistan are proper nouns. Capitalize first letter of these nouns and put a full stop at the end. Number 3, she was worried. Capitalize S of she and put a full stop at the end of the sentence. Number 4, Afghanistan, Iran, India and China are all neighbors of Pakistan. Afghanistan, Iran, India, China, Pakistan are proper nouns, so capitalize first letter of these nouns and put a full stop at the end of sentence. Number 5, we need camera for our trip to take pictures. Capitalize W of V and put a full stop at the end of the sentence. Homework. You have to complete exercise A, B and D on your books and learn them. Write understanding better exercise A on notebook. This exercise is given in PDF file of this lecture. Thank you.